Bags are in the car.
I called Benny. He's going to be moving the money next week.
I don't need the money. But I do need a favor. Bobbie called and she seemed pretty upset, so Carly went to see her, but I can't wait. So I need you to take Carly across the border and put on her plane tonight.
What's the hurry?
The longer I wait, the more chance the Quartermains can have to try to stop us.
You know, Carly's probably telling Bobbie everything right now.
She said she wouldn't.
She's a lying tramp.
Hey, come on. She's my friend, and she's Michael's mother.
Is that a good enough reason for you to give up your life?
You have to do what you have to do to protect your family. Carly's Michael's mother. I'm his father. I have to do this for him.
I'd have given anything to have a father like you. To be a father like you.
You are my father. And I'm doing for Michael what you did for me.
I tell you, if when your kid turns a teenager, and he starts giving you a hard time, you put him on a plane, send him to me, and I'll tell him what she owes you.
Oh, all right, come on.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, it's time to go. Say goodbye to Sonny. Hmm?
Bye, Michael. You take care of your old man, huh?
One more thing. Emily, this is gonna be... It's gonna be hard on her. Can you just tell her that I love her, that I'm doing this for Michael? And can you look out for her? Because she needs somewhere to go when it gets too much to handle at the Quartermains.
Anything you need.
Stay out of the water.
You too.
Yeah.